okay?
Okay. All right. We'll update our records.
Please do that.
Yeah.
Okay? I suffer from depression, anxiety, and self-harm. Okay? Your own office is an assistant. That's why I've been housed here in the first place. Okay? I've got two boys on the side. I'm anxious to. And I'm a person. Listen, listen, listen. That's the reason why we've been housed here in the first place. Okay? Everyone get that.
Right, well, why have they
okay? Because of my condition. Alright? And that was about to be housed. Because of my condition. Okay? So now I've told you all. You can record it, it's not an act. What is he doing?
He's perfectly able to do what he likes.
Oh, he thinks it's not real. Well, I think that's very insulting.
So, Patricia,
yeah? And I expect all of you to do something about that. Yeah, you're police officers, but you're also human beings.
We're acting in the capacity that we're
doing. I know, but you're also human beings. Every single one of you. Okay? All of you. Okay? And I've got love in my heart for all, everyone standing here. Here, I just want some peace and quiet.
Okay.
Yeah? No, listen. It's not an act. Yeah? So I'm not acting. Yeah? You can look into everything I've discussed with you. Okay? It's not an act. It doesn't need to be filmed or broadcast. It's real. My sons are inside. My son upstairs, he's packing. Because he's had enough. Because he's had enough of trying to contain his temper. Because I keep saying, keep calm, have respect for the police and everyone. Do you understand, brother? You're all my brothers and sisters. Fuck's sake, all of you. Not just because I call him brother, you all are. We're human beings. Please have a heart.